to approach the centaurs about protecting the Snidgets. Meet me in the Forbidden Forest.
This looks intriguing.
The area is still clear.
Revelio!
Go and patrol! I ain't got nothing better to do.
Revelio. Likely this astronomy table will be best used when it's dark. Knowing Amit, he's likely studied here. Revelio. nothing pleasant about this coast. I received your owl. Thank you. I'm glad you came. I spotted droves of Ranrock's loyalists coming up from the coast. Overheard one of them say they're headed to another cavern, like the one we found. How are they still one step ahead of us? They can't know about the triptych.
I don't know. I did see another memory. This time, it was a keeper named Neve Fitzgerald. She was unnerved by Isadora's use of ancient magic. But I still can't be sure how any of it connects to Ranrock.
These keepers are playing games with you. You need to press them for more information.
It doesn't work like that. To access each of these memories, I have to complete a trial. It's not as easy as you think. They're showing me the memories in a particular order.
Either they don't trust you, or you don't care enough about Anne to ask the difficult questions.
I do care about Anne, but I'm tired of explaining myself. Perhaps we should part ways.
That's not what I meant. We're just not getting answers. I need answers. For Anne.
I know. Now, shall we see why the triptych led us here?
Let's go, quickly, before we're spotted.
Keep a close eye out. I saw some of Ranrock's crew moving off the path just ahead.
I wonder why.
Raiding, I imagine. This mountain used to safeguard local hamlet lines. But it's been abandoned ever since Ranrock took hold of the coast.
Feels like I've been at this for hours.
Revelio.
Overhead. Some consider them a bad omen.
Not everyone does.
I know that.
All right.
I'm making small talk. I'm not going to trek up this mountain in silence.
Revelio!
Thank you.
I'm sorry we can both see Thestrals.
It's certainly not something I'd hoped we'd have in common.
Accio! Revelio. Revelio.
Wait, we should have some sort of plan.
Coming back this way.
Ah!
Expelliarmus! Accio!
They got what they deserved.
Revelio! What were you thinking?
I was thinking about dead goblins.
You could have got us killed.
But I didn't. Looks like Branrock's loyalists were heading further up the path.
Let's keep going. Revelio. Revelio.
Gonna make everyone pay.
Anything made from goblin silver belongs to us. Whether it's a sword or a repository, whatever that is.
Did you hear that, goblin?
Ridiculous notions of ownership.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Bombarda.
Incendio.
Thank you.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
I agree. Only good with... Ranrock's got that right, and I'll be most keen to help him achieve his goals in that regard. Quietly now.
Sebastian, wait.
Wait? For what? Why are you suddenly so cautious?
Listen to me. I know you're angry and frustrated, but charging ahead now could undo all the progress we've made. Lord Gok said...
Oh, your goblin friend?
Stop it. That's enough. Not all goblins are like Ranrock. I am not the enemy. We want the same thing. To find answers.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
We do. Listen to me. Lord Gok has insights into Ranrock that we don't. He told me that Ranrock somehow knows about the Keepers and is searching anywhere connected to each of them. That's why they always seem to be one step ahead. I know what I'm doing. You need to trust me, or I don't see that we can continue together.
Fine. Fine. I'm sorry. I'm letting my emotions get the better of me. And I have been for a while. I do trust you. And I don't think I can help Anne without you.
Good. Ranrock clearly knows more than we thought. We need to be careful and do this right, not just go charging in. We have our work cut out for us. We need to work together if we're going to find the final piece to the triptych.
Agreed.
Revelio. Revelio.
Here.
Protego! Protego!
Stupid one.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
So far, so good.
Charming. Spiders! How fitting.
Accio! Bombarda. Accio.
Confringo.
Descendo. Descendo.
Findo.
Accio.
Confringo.
Revelio. Thank you. Accio! Bombarda! Revelio! Bombarda!
Almost as good as if I'd done it myself.
Incendio! Revelio! Incendio!
One nudge and that chest might have fallen.
Oh, I think three nudges at least.
Revelio!
These spiders are determined to make a meal of us.
I'm sure we taste better than a goblin, you know?
Revelio! Revelio. Revelio.
A staircase leading here. Whatever for?
I don't think anyone's been here for ages.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
Bombarda.
Revelio. Revelio.
Look at this place. Not really my style. A bit much, if you ask me.
here.
We should search for runes.
We've seen rune symbols like these before.
Revelio. Incendio!
Can't get out of here quick enough.
Revelio.
Ah!
Bombarda. Confringo. Potatoes. Defender.
Like an angry troll to bring friends together.
Revelio. Incendio.
That troll certainly made a mess of things. Debris everywhere.
Revelio. Reparo. Revelio. Reparo. Revelio.
That was a piece of work.
More than one.
Revelio.
We couldn't jump high enough to reach that ledge if we tried. Did you find something?
A journal entry. Isadora was here.
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
I'm out of breath after all of those stairs, but the view, well worth it.
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Nice work.
Your skills never cease to surprise me.
Revelio.
Another barrier. We can blast through it, I'm certain.
Good news?
This journal entry sounds worrisome.
Revelio!
This can't be a dead end. Must be another floor above us.
Confringo! Bombarda!
Almost as good as if I'd done it myself.
Revelio! Incendio! Revelio!
This place can't have belonged to only Isadora.
But the triptych pointed us here. Another rune symbol. Feel as if I should be fluent in runic language by now.
Bombarda! Revelio!
Another area Isadora created.
Isadora must have honed her skill with ancient magic here. I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
Revelio!
Final canvas piece to the triptych. We've done it.
Isadora should not have had to keep all this secret.
I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic. But I don't understand why she seems to have gone to such great lengths to tell her story without their knowledge.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
So do I.
Perhaps completing the triptych will shed more light on all of this.
Revelio.
I cannot believe the journey this triptych took us on.
This is it.
Don't keep me in suspense. Go on, place it.
Huh. Another pensive.
This is what we've been chasing.
I wonder...
What is it?
Let's find out.
I cannot bring my brother back, Father, but I can give you peace. Please, have a seat.
Isadora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirm that which I've always believed, that we have the power to take away pain.
Isadora. What have you done?
I took his pain.
Thank you.
It did indeed.
Of course it did. It's goblin silver.
I need something much bigger.
All right. It would help if you could tell me more about what it is you're storing.
Magic. Left over from a spell I devised to remove pain. But if used correctly, its power can be used to do even more good.
Why would you want to store such magic away?
I only need to keep it safe until I can convince my colleagues of its worth. Magic like this unnerves them.
Not everyone's ready to wield such power.
Perhaps not. But someone will be.
She took away the pain. I knew it. I knew there was a way to help Anne.
Something isn't right, Sebastian.
What do you mean? You saw what she did.
No, not the memories, the portrait. I think the reason Isadora hasn't appeared is because she can't.
I don't follow.
We have seen that view before. The abandoned home in Felgroth, the destroyed painting. It was her.
So someone destroyed a bit of enchanted canvas, but we found the memory.
Yes. Yes, you're right.
We saw what she wanted us to see. We saw what she could do, what you can do.
But I don't know how to do what Isadora did.
Well, then you shall learn. The Keepers can teach you.
I'm not sure that they would. The Keepers believe that removing someone's ability to feel pain, it's a highly complicated, unpredictable form of magic. One that should be wielded with great care. If at all.
If at all? You've overcome all of their challenges. You've more than proven yourself. You can wield it. You have the ability. Please. Talk to the Keepers. If not for me, then for Anne.
Why did the Keepers want to keep Isadora quiet? Why destroy her portrait?
found one of Ranrock's drills in a mine along the shore. I intend to destroy it. I'm tired of trying to reason with him. You're welcome to join me, but if I don't see you there, I will reach out when I return. I have something to give you.
Lodgok's getting himself into more danger than he realizes. I'd better find him.